that guy. You know, I haven't seen that guy in about 67 years. He's got to be 105 right now. He's still punk rock. He's still not doing drums. Anyway, as I was saying, I'm home. I'm in Miami, where we bred ourselves, so to speak. And other parts of the country, they're kind of weird about saying certain things, still, to this day. Fuck those people. Anyway, as I was saying, I had a crowd call me a cunt, and they said, "You're a cunt." My grandmother, at 83 years old, could say that a little better. So I'm home now. Can I please have a warm welcome of, "You are a fucking stupid cunt"? I am so disappointed. One, two, three. And I thank you. Thank you.